Hello everybody, I am back once again with another pomade review. The pomade that we're going to be looking at today is Louche Pomade from Ghost Town Pomades. Now this is a pomade that comes from Oakland, California, from the brewer Ido Soller. So he messaged me and he wanted me to review his product, and I tried it out yesterday and I was extremely impressed with it. So here's a labeling on there, and that's one thing I did like about this product. I'm usually not influenced by labeling, but I thought this was very, very well-made, classy labeling. Because on the back, it has very nice, well-made instructions, and on the front, I enjoy the more cursive kind of labeling on there, and I really enjoy the labeling on this one. So you open it up, and it is a whitish, off-whitish kind of color, and the scent on it is very, very light, very muted, and it is a, I message him and I find out it is a slightly floral with a bergamot scent to it. So a very light floral scent, not overpowering, nothing like that. So very, very nice. So this is a marketed medium hold. So let me show you how it scoops. So like with a lot of home brews, the top layer is very rough, but the bottom layer gets super creamy. But even with that top layer being a little bit rough, it's not rough at all compared to many pomades. So it is very medium in the way it scoops out. Now, rubbing it in the hands is a little bit more of a challenge. It's as compared to a lot of other mediums, it has some resistance to it, but it's not bad at all. So both the scooping and the rubbing in your hands is very reminiscent of a heavier kind of medium. So as you rub it in your hands, the scent on it, I usually talk about how the scent gets a lot more potent as you rub it in your hands, but with this pomade, as I said before, the scent is so muted that it doesn't really get very potent as you rub it in your hands. But, you know, I'm totally fine with pomades that don't have such crazy scents on them, because sometimes you just don't feel like having a really potent smell in your hair, which is okay. But still, there is just enough in this that it is noticeable and pleasant. So, as you can see, the shine on there is, it's a moderate shine, very, like I said, this is very medium, it's very moderate shine, as you would expect from medium holding pomade. So, and I had a one day buildup in my hair, so put my last little bit of pomade in there, and then I will get to slicking it all back. Now, I had a one-day buildup in my hair, and the buildup on this product I really, really enjoyed. It is not a greasy, heavy, gross-feeling buildup. The buildup on it is very natural-feeling. It is a very, very nice buildup. Now, as I comb through my hair, it definitely, I started feeling, not really stiffen up, but I'm starting to get a lot more hold out of it, and which was actually very surprising to me first time I used it, and I was very, very impressed that it can hold in this manner, because all the properties that I've talked about it so far are the properties of a medium holding pomade, like the shine, the rubbing it through your hands and emulsifying it, and right down to scooping it out. All of it extremely reminiscent to a medium. But as you start to comb, and as it goes on throughout the day, it holds like a heavy, which I was very, very impressed with. And it is one of those pomades that first thing when you first start using it and applying it, first thing throughout the day, your hair will look very, very nice. But I found out as you go through it later, and you comb it again later in the day, it'll look even better. It's one of those pomades that the longer it sits in your hair and adapts to your hair in that kind of fashion, it will definitely start to feel a lot better. Now, I don't know when this pomade will be released, because I know this is in the final stages of it being released, because I know that the brewer has been working on it for about a year to get this formula right. And I have to say, that was time well spent, because this has all the properties of a medium holding pomade, but holds like a heavy, and I love the shape that it gives me, because later on in the day I'm gonna recomb this and it's gonna look awesome, just incredible, fantastic. So final verdict on Louche pomade: it is very unique. And I know it sounds like there are a few other pomades out there that have this sort of property, like Goon Grease, where it scoops out really easy and has a heavy hold, but this one's different to me. It's different because it doesn't have a crazy scent, which I really enjoy, and it's really unique. I really enjoy this. So make sure that when this is released, that you pick yourself up a tin. So there you have it, Louche Pomade.